Hi, I'm Carolyn Williams. I'm a freshman and I'm majoring in environmental engineering.
I'm Delaney Turner. I'm a freshman and I'm a biomedical engineer.
Delaney and I met this summer at Bridge, which is a program that UConn offers for incoming freshman engineers. And we had similar interests and got along really well.
My favorite class is Calc 1131 because my professor is really funny. And I have that class at 8 a.m. and it's really hard to get up that early, but he's just so funny and it's entertaining.
So far, my most favorite or most interesting class would be chemistry. Even though it's really difficult and there's a lot of work, I find it to be the most interesting subject. We do a lot of labs with...
Did a lot of titration labs.
Yeah, some filtration things. Mm-hmm. We made aspirin. Just a lot of hands-on things that were pretty cool. For the future, I would like to get my master's in environmental engineering and hopefully find a career path where I can do something hands-on and really make an impact on the environment, since obviously a lot of changes are happening right now and not all of them are good. I would like to work especially with water resources, water purification and treatment, and providing water to third world countries, so I hope to make a big difference.
I had braces when I was really young. My teeth were awful. I had just about everything in my mouth. Headgear, just palate expander, I had it all. And I got braces in fourth grade, and I had them for 4 years. So I went through the whole process. I was always in my orthodontist's office, and I actually found it really interesting, just everything that he was doing. And so then I thought about it, and I thought, well, I'd really like to be that, be an orthodontist someday. And I decided to be a biomedical engineer because it was more specific than just majoring in pre-dental or biology or just a general major like that. And I thought it was really relevant to what I want to do with my life.